So I told him that he'd better shut his mouth and do his job like a man. And he answered, "Listen, Father, I will never kill another. He thinks he's better than his brother that died. What the hell does he think he's doing to his father who brought him up right? Take your place on the great Mandela as it moves through your brief moment of time. Win or lose now, you must choose now. And if you lose, you're only losing your life." Tell the jailer not to bother with his meal of bread and water today. He is fasting till the killing's over. He's a martyr, he thinks he's a prophet. But he's a coward, he's just playing a game. He can't do it, he can't change it. It's been going on for 10,000 years. Take your place on the great Mandela as it moves through your brief moment of time. Win or lose now, you must choose now. And if you lose, you're only losing your life. Tell the people they are safe now. Hunger stopped him, he lies still in his cell. Death has gagged his accusations. We are free now. We can kill. Win or lose now.